I-28M is about to propose to my GF-28F of 7 years, but then I discovered something. Need advice? We have been together for 7 years, and we have been really really happy together. She is sweet, loving, and caring. She has already been close to my family, and me to hers. We are really connected to each other, same passion, same likes and dislikes. We frequently travel together and all. We rarely fight, and when we do, we resolve issues quickly. It is like a perfect relationship. We have been steady. We are genuinely happy in love. Just when I was already contemplating on proposing to her, I felt like she has gone cold for the past month. Just this Valentine's, we were on top of the world, surprising one another with gifts and sweet nothings. But the following weeks felt different. Her I love yous were not as enthusiastic. The way she talks and communicates with me feels different. She easily gets upset over trivial things. She seems to be a different person all of a sudden. I actually asked her what is wrong, but she assures me everything is okay and something is just bugging her. I asked again, but it seems she does not want to open up. She assures me though that she loves me very much. Then, just recently, like 4 days back, I was reminded that she has a spare phone just sitting on my drawer. Phone was dead and was not used for almost last year. So I grabbed on a charger, booted it up, and it so happened that her Google account is still logged in on the device. Curious, I went to see what she has been up to lately. Then I discovered her recent searches history in Google and YouTube. I was shocked and I don't know how to react. The searches go like this: I cheated on him. I cheated on him many times. I cheated. Should we break up? Breaking up a long-term relationship, and so on. The searches were dated February 15th onwards. Almost every day she looks on the same searches and other related topics. I am devastated discovering this. I cannot eat. I cannot sleep. But I have not confronted her about this. What should I do? Do I need to confront her? We are currently far apart now due to work, but we will be seeing each other next week. I am confused. I am in shock. I don't know how to react. Please help. Do not marry someone who cheated on you. You will never get over the resentment. Of course you need to confront her. The internet community won't solve this issue. Either you need to be forceful when telling her you feel something is wrong or different and you need to know to get her to confidence, or you need to be direct and tell her how you know and be prepared for the consequences. Either way, you need answers from her. Thank you all for your advice. They are very much appreciated. I read them all. I am just completely shattered right now and can't think straight. Everything is happening so fast. I just can't believe that everything we built for 7 years could be gone in a snap just like that. I will confront her personally once we see each other next week. Right now, I will just have to bear the agony of waiting and pretending that I have no idea yet what is going on with her. I am a mess. Thanks all. Update: I-28M is about to propose to my GF-28F of 7 years, but then I discovered something. Need advice? Hello guys, I am providing an update to my earlier post. I don't think there is a need for me to see her again next week, so here's what happened. She texted me she got home and about to sleep at 11:44 p.m. She is closing deals in another city and has to rent a place. I tried to FaceTime her 11:51 p.m. just to say goodnight. She didn't even pick up. I tried messaging her but no response. Remember that spare phone that's with me where her Google account is logged in? I browsed on her activity history quickly to find out what she's up to, and was surprised there as a Google Assistant command recorded at 11:48 p.m. I played and listened. There's her voice in a voice of another guy. They were goofing around at the Google Home device. So yeah, I confronted her and barraged her with a lot of messages. She only replied at around 1 a.m. She kept on denying she's cheating. Then I laid all the evidences, all the screen caps and even the audio clip recording from the Google Assistant. She finally admitted, "I am single." Sucks that even with damning evidence out there, she would still deny it. Better off for you, bro. Hit like if you enjoyed this video. Consider subscribing to our channel.